Hey, it's Nitro. We're back with another TSA video. In this video, we're gonna be raiding the Woodland Mansion. You already know. So, yeah. I'm joined with a couple others. By couple, it's like two people. Oof, that fence got in my way. Anyways, we're just gonna go up here. Hello. Whose Yeezys are those? Oh my god.
Mine. I got those.
Nice. Oh yeah. Taco, do you wanna talk about what we're gonna do after episode 20?
Sure.
But let's wait till we get the final person joining us.
Yeah.
Right. We're also gonna be bringing
the railroad.
Yeah. We're gonna be bringing our horses. Because where we're going is really far.
Pretty much.
Stealthy, are you there?
It's time to take the railroad. He's not here. Welcome to the Long Island Railroad. Ooh,
yo,
just one.
There's only one. Rip.
Some peace in the chat. You can get him for now, unless there's more minecarts there.
Alright. I'm gonna go see
here,
who's
I'll just
over.
Blast down. Here, I'll just.
Alright. You sure?
Yeah. All unless right. He can send me one more at it, so yeah.
I'm gonna see if there's one over here. Is there a stealthy over here? I see a name tag. By name tag, gamer tag. Oh yeah, there's four minecarts now.
Send one down.
Bye stealthy. Bye stealthy. Wait, send one of the minecarts for Taco?
Yeah.
Stealthy, your mic's muted.
What are you doing here in the fort?
Alright, let's go. So, we gotta go to the left, like, towards the jungle first. I think this is the first episode we're using horses. Well, like, recording while using the horses.
The horses? Yeah.
You already know, Coco.
Spy.
Taco, do you have a name for your horse?
Huh?
Do you have a name for your horse?
Not yet.
What are you gonna name? Or her, I don't know. I heard a witch somewhere.
No idea. I don't know, since this is a guy horse to me, I'm gonna name him Ryan.
Ryan?
Yeah.
Alright.
Santa. Well, actually no, Brian.
Brian? Okay. Yeah. I have a sign for you if you want to name him.
I hear the name Brian gets confused. I'm not trying to offend anyone who's named Brian, but like, I get confused with it, to be honest. Do you know like how Brain is spelled, like almost spelled like Brian, but like, the R is separated, it's like the, it's like the I and A is like separated to A and AI to like IA. Oh, there's llamas here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the only thing that confused about me. I mean, Brian sounds like a cool name, to be honest.
Yeah. They're both cool names.
Alright, let's go. We're running.
Yeah, there's another tree. Oh, we're leaving our horses here? Oh, never mind. I'll put them.
Look at that one row of creeper. He refuses to despawn.
Oh, I thought you meant there was like a whole row of creepers. I was like, nani. And we're back.
Oh, hey, there's coal.
Alright, let's go.
Boring.
That's I'm
nice.
Scared.
You wanna take this coal out? You wanna mine this coal, actually?
I think I saw some movement to the left. Alright, left or right, we'll have to choose.
Wait, we forgot torches,
sure.
Right?
Oh no, I have four torches, if that makes you feel any better. Oh,
four
let me
torches?
Just grab this one over here. Six now.
Bruh.
Oh, never mind. Oh wait, I have what's it called? Sticks.
Oh, okay. I was gonna mine some of the coal to make some torches.
No,
so, we'll start
best.
With downstairs first.
Alright, I got 37. Unless
ready?
You guys have more stuff.
Alright, ready? Set.
We're surrounded by- wait, hold on. We should get more torches.
Letters,
I'm about
surgeons.
To steal this carpet, but you said we were gonna do something with it.
Did I pick it up?
Yeah, we should take carpet, to be honest.
I think we should keep it in here, because we're gonna, like, what's it called?
I have
ready?
37 torches.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's loot.
Hello. Nothing. I heard something.
Them. Oh wow, pumpkins.
Where
nice.
Is he?
There's pumpkins.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, there's melons up here. There's
melons. Oof. He's dead.
Oh, there's melons?
Someone got slapped, or no?
Here, you want to take some food after? There's melons up here. There's melons up here.
Melons? Okay.
Yeah. I come up second floor.
Melons.
Wait, what?
Whoa, look at all these saplings.
Dark oak saplings.
Oh, let's keep these trees here, though.
I got 28. I got 28.
Or should we take the trees?
No, keep them here. I just got 28.
Oh, nice. Alright. I'm gonna go over here. I don't know.
This seems like what a roller
coaster. Oh, there's a chest. Whoa, book! Hey!
Oh, nice.
How come we can't all open the same chest?
We can't?
Yeah, we can. We can, but like, it's need to be away from me. Alright, it's time to go all the way back.
Nice. Oh, man.
We have to go all the way back.
Wait up for me.
Alright, so we go upstairs now? Oh, no, we gotta go on the other side. Vindicator?
Vindicator, yeah, something like that. You know, like, there's a face of it behind, it's like a secret chest.
Oh, really?
Like, around here. Well, like, some mansions have it, but, like, we'll try to find it in this one.
Alright.
I don't know, it should be in here, but I'll let you know where it is, but, like, if you go up the stairs, you'll see, like, a face of it behind it, you know, the, Jesus.
Yo, that thing scared me. I thought it was something else. Leave me alone.
Sorry,
PK.
Sophie. I was no help whatsoever.
It's alright. Ooh, is that chest I see?
They're all empty.
They have nothing.
Well, some of them are empty. Boy, I think it's a troll room.
Maybe they'll have one of the chests will have something.
Imagine every chest here has diamonds.
Hold up. I'm gonna fix the, what's it called? Carpet. That would be cool though if it all had diamonds.
No, that would be way too overpowered, you see. Yo, come on me, on me, on me, on me, on me.
Where? Nice.
They're getting ding.
You can't put a torch in here?
Clear.
What's in here?
Oh, chest. Whoa, diamond chest plate.
Oh, diamond hoe, gold, get all that shit.
I'll take that.
I'll take
chest
the
plate
music
here.
Disc. You can have the chest plate. I just
took this is the dead end. This is the dead end. We gotta go upstairs, okay. I think. Yeah, dead end. Wait, what about this? Where are you? Out of this place.
You could check all the rooms if you want to.
There's nothing,
what's
of course.
What's it called? I have, like, a full set of diamond.
We wanna go upstairs now?
Yeah. I think upstairs is this way. You guys are behind me, right?
Think upstairs will have better loot?
Most likely.
Well, I'm gonna eat real quick.
There's a lot of floors. Oh, there's a kid on the stairs.
Yes.
Ooh, sorry, Sophie.
Where's my health at?
I have a really good bow.
I would've died, Nitro.
Maybe I had no armor, yeah.
Oh, moon is coming up. We gotta be careful.
We could sleep in here
if you
want.
I'm gonna have to stay back.
We have all our beds, right?
Beds? Yeah, we have beds.
I have mine.
Oh, books! We gotta take these.
I wonder what beds look like.
Hey, yo.
Another one?
We need to take these.
Two?
It's time to rob.
Yes! Wait, you said there's two?
Yeah.
You got them, or you need help?
I got one of them. Shooting the second one.
Taco, we could finally finish that library.
Yep. Oh, nice. Thank God we're here. Oh, I just found a leftover emerald.
Alright.
There's another one over here.
What books or?
Emerald. Wait. Oh, I found the face. This might be your secret chest behind here. I found it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Come up here. Here, come here. Oh, I'm lost. Watch this. No, I'm fine. I got you.
I'll keep looking around then.
Be careful. Just
is there anything in the chicken?
Let me see. Let me break in. Where is it? There has to be one behind. It happens sometimes, but not all the time. I don't know if there's one this time. Wait, there's a trophy for it?
Yeah, you have to kill it. I already got it, though. Whoever didn't get it, I'll let them kill it. Like, I'll slap them with the sword, you already know.
I don't know if I got it. But there's two, so it doesn't matter.
I didn't kill one, yeah, I need to find one.
Yeah, there's two, right? Hold up, I'm getting some
two.
Books. Don't mind me.
What's it called?
What's in there?
We should make a public library.
Yeah. So that's just it?
What?
Or the weather mansion?
No.
Oh.
No, there's still more, honest.
Yeah.
Pretty much just more, right?
Did we loot this whole floor or not yet?
Yeah, we looted this whole floor.
Yeah, we looted this whole floor.
You're lying.
That was quick. It was back here. There's nothing.
Rip. Okay.
They can at least add a chest back here.
Let's just keep looking around and see what we find.
Is that a creeper? Nah.
Well, okay. I found another room.
You're where?
By me. It's like full of creepers. Well, not full of creepers, but there's stuff.
Oh, I see some creepers up there.
I found a chest.
I'll let you guys go up first.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, there's creepers up here. I got a golden apple. You could take the lead. Oh, we got wheat. And pumpkin seeds.
I took that lead. And the diamond hole.
Yeah, I already have
what
one.
What is a...
Taku, you want the pumpkin seeds for your house? Because I already have, like, pumpkins growing.
Sure.
Alright, it's in here.
Well, actually, hold on to it for me for now, because I need to loot more areas real quick. Oh, this room.
Alright, I got a golden apple.
I found a creeper.
Alright.
I'm gonna kill him, though, because he's...
We just keep looking around.
Yeah, make sure we didn't left anything.
Yeah, it's really easy to miss loot in this place. Taku, where are you?
There's a room. I'm in a room right now, but I'm pulling a zombie real quick.
I don't think we checked the side. Nah, here. I dropped the seeds on the floor.
No.
Oh, it's a guy!
Oh, you found him?
Yeah, I shot him two times.
Let me get him.
Just rush him. Yeah. You got it?
Oh!
Taco!
Oh! They dropped it! Oh! Look what they dropped!
Hey!
Who can take this piece of iron?
This was the last floor.
Oh, last floor?
Can you get the chest over here if that's possible?
Yeah. Ooh, two name tags.
Yeah. So many boxes.
Taco, you can name your horse.
Yeah.
But I need an anvil, right?
Oh, yeah, I have an anvil.
Right now?
Oh, not on me.
Oh, okay.
Are you picking up these books?
I can't, I'll have inventory for it.
Alright.
So, is that all the Woodland Mansion? Do you want to go back? Or is still more to loot?
We should look around still. I don't know.
This is the last floor, this is the top floor, by the way.
Oof. And there's nothing outside, I don't think.
Nah.
So, when we come back, we'll start decorating the place. So we'll use this as a base when we're over here.
Sure.
Alright.
Alright, I guess that's all. I
think that's it. We have the totem of undying now.
That was really quick, right?
Yeah, I got some wheat. I got three pieces though.
We need to feed our horses.
Wait for me. And the Shell-Scribe is Firehawk 12. Welcome to the treehouse. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Yeah, so Woodland Mansion's rated now. It wasn't all that, but it's rated. So thank you guys for watching all that good stuff.
It was just one out of many.
Yeah. And see you in the next one. Peace out.
Today was a good day for TSA.
I don't know.
I'm coming up right now. I'm here anyway, so yeah. I just traveled to I hear a husk somehow.
You said a husk?
Yeah, I just heard it on this now.
Tommy, chasing Jerry.